back to some World of Warships. This is the new operation of the week. It's called Hermes. And it looks like it's only available to cruisers and battleships. Because I have a Tier 7 destroyer, but it's not allowed to join. And I don't have a Tier 7 cruiser. But I did get this French battleship from completing some missions, which is a Tier 7. So we're going to try it out. Actually, I've been here a couple, three times now, and this is a challenge. More so than the one last week, which I can't remember the operation name. Man. I better get some speed on, or I'm going to be sitting out here naked in the water by myself, and everything is going to want to shoot at me. And a storm comes in, and it makes for some close-range combat. Oh, man. Okay, the closest one I come to winning was at the D1 line. The one at the A4 line don't even get close. They just sink us left and right. I don't like wasting that. That's going to do me any good. It's kind of hard to tell what I was facing there. And I can't tell if he's turning. But anyway, thought I'd bring you along. We'll give it a shot. I haven't hit anything yet. Speaking of giving it a shot, I haven't hit anything yet. HE, and I wanted to be firing. Oh yeah, they got us, we're dead. Everybody's firing over there. 1, 2, 3, 4 battleships, a cruiser, a destroyer. Yeah, we're screwed. I would use the F word, but I won't. But I think we're screwed. I haven't been able to figure out what causes the direction of the spawn. Battleship detected. That's kind of an understatement. Uh-oh. Where are those torpedoes? I'm going to eat at least one. No, I'm not. Okay. Nope. Yep. Teammate, is that bot gonna ram us? Now I have a clear shot. Oh no, oh no. Finally. Battleship foundered. Oh no, we're gonna need another torpedo. Oh, we didn't get any flooding out of it, that's good. So far, and we haven't really made it to the first objective. So at least we get one. Repair port. That is the good thing. We get one repair port. And if I'm not mistaken, we get hit from both sides up here of the objective, which is this thing right down here, if you can see my cursor. That's our objective. He needs to get into that healing area before all hell breaks loose. Just got through playing a couple of games with the USS Texas trying to complete that personal mission. Oh no. Well, I guess we'll try. Oh shit, we got him.
We've sunk an enemy destroyer.
That is, hate that when it does that. Come on, reload those damn shells. Shit. Uh-oh, here they come from the other side. And look at those torpedo planes. See them down there? They are gonna gangbang us. Oh yeah. As the mighty genius would say, it's going to be a...
We've destroyed an enemy battleship. Torpedoes astern.
Yeah, this ain't gonna make it. We've got three of us left. We're in trouble. Get across to his bow. I've only had one game where we got close enough to even see the carrier. And it actually even got a few shots in on it, but here it comes. Here it comes to hurt. They have air cover now, or air superiority, whatever you want to call it. And, oh yeah, see? Alright, let's give it a shot.
The ship is on fire!
No, I'm gonna burn down, guys. I'm getting gangbanged. Into torpedoes. Look at all those torpedoes. There was the carrier just briefly. That's Operation Hermes, and that's the second time I've gotten to see them that close. I don't know if you should turn to the south, or more westerly, I guess is what I'm trying to say. Yeah, you're screwed just like I was. You can't win. I don't know if we should have turned off to the west sooner after taking off that first one, but then the ship that you had to protect doesn't turn off either. But maybe you need to break off and wipe out that fort, but then it would have those destroyers all by itself. So, yeah, nothing. No stars. I've only had one game. I got 4 stars, and that was last night. But, yeah, it's tough. It's not easy at all. Not easy at all. Oh yeah, Commander XP sucked. Wow. It's not a favorite of mine. I'll go ahead and play it out the rest of the week with this one just because. But yeah, I don't think I'll be playing it the next time it comes around. Even if I was to earn a tier 7 cruiser, this is not a fun scenario. Anyway, back to the Texas, guys. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.